What's up, guys? It's your boy PZ Reed, and today I'm back at y'all with another reaction video. I'm going crazy. I told y'all I was going stupid, but this reaction will be about DJ Khaled's "Weather in the Storm" feat. What, Meek Mill? I think it's only feat Meek Mill. Nah, feat Meek Mill and Lil Baby. So basically, this song is fire. Meek Mill's in it, of course. That's my guy. First of all, guys, I need you to answer this in the comment section. Do I look like Meek Mill? Do I look like Meek Mill? Any hint of me being looking like Meek Mill or Snoop Dogg? Please answer that in the comment section, because my editor be thinking I look like every black person in humanity's race, okay? Humanity's history. That's what I mean. That's what I meant to say, all right? So, he think I look like every damn black person ever in this world. So, yeah, I just needed you guys to answer that, all right? So, without further ado and me talking, let's get straight into this reaction, my guy.
We the best music.
2019, we ain't taking no shorts unless we going on
we
vacation.
We best.
Big fish.
Another one.
DJ Khaled. Clutch out the hole. Sell about cars. I went from list the most wanted to the top of the fort. Fresh out the trenches. I'm over the storm. Young living legend. I be on that shit that these niggas ain't know. I went to war with the system to get my son toys on Christmas.
Oh my God. Oh, chill. Don't kill me.
I knew the beat was gonna drop. That crazy, bro. Every time Meek Mill is on a beat, he go crazy, bro. I'm telling you that right now, bro. I knew it was coming. My God, yo, Meek Mill is too damn nice, bro. Meek Mill is too... He's too elite, bro. Hold on. Hey. Oh my God, you gotta listen to what he's saying too, because some people don't be listening, like they be just listening to the beat and like a couple words he says, but if you listen to what he's saying, he's going off, bro.
I know you see me on top of my game and see me decline. Tell me your mouth to the next thing you saw me, you see those times. They took my elevator, I said, fuck it, I'm taking a step. Got me on bail, they put me in jail, they say I'm a...
DJ Khaled is so ugly, bro. Alright, I'm gonna pause it right there. I'm gonna try to make the same face as him. Oh, that did not work out well. But I don't look like him, right? Nah.
I got a call from one of the dogs saying you've been riding private. He say I should tell the pilot to come and get him.
Okay, little baby.
The crazy part about it, my nigga sitting in a prison. And the other crazy part about it, I really know that feeling, y'all. I can't put my trust inside the system. Gotta be here for my sister. And my niece believe in Christmas.
Oh, my bro. This song, I'm gonna listen to the rest of the album, but I think this may be my favorite song in the album. My best. In my opinion, I think this might be the best. And I haven't even listened to all of them yet. So, I'm just saying, bro.
Her dad, somebody killed me. Some shit I don't remember. Cause I left it in a box when they had me on them laws. I blame God for my convictions. Never get a judge that ammunition. Never had no co-defendants. God gonna be my only witness. Never take it personal. It's whatever when we handling business. We've been through the worst, some situations we can never mention. You gon' have your mom losing her mind if you get a conviction. Got some homies sitting in the feds, hope they get an eviction.
The beat is also, don't get it wrong, these dudes are great, they're great rappers and all of that, but the beat, who the producer, he did his thing with this song, bro. I'm telling you that right now. he went crazy coming up with this beat, bro. Cause that this beat is sick. This beat is ridiculous. I said ridiculous. What the hell? Had me thinking, is it all worth it? Thinking about the chances that I took to buy you purses. Thinking about them niche that we went on and just go splurge it. Switch it up and everything been working. That's it? Oh my gosh. That's the... Bro. That music video was flame, bro. That music video was so fire, bro. Like, I think Meek Mill ran it. Simple, he ran it. Meek Mill ran this song. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. He ran this song. He went off. He did his thing, bro. Alright, before you guys go crazy and say I'm meat munching, get off my dick. Thank you. My guy Meek Mill is just he's just nice. He's just that nice. So I give this video, I'm giving this video a 10 out of 10, bro. I'm giving this video a 10 out of 10, bro. This song is a 10 out of 10, bro. Everything, it's a 10 out of 10. That's all I'm gonna say. DJ Khaled, you went crazy. Whoever produced this for you, they went crazy. I want to give them all the credit also. Don't get me wrong, Lil Baby did his thing too. I don't really listen to him as much as I do Meek Mill. That's why I'm saying Meek Mill drained it. Alright? So, that's the video, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment. Don't forget to comment if I look like Meek Mill. I tried to make that face earlier. Just please don't screenshot it, bro. Just don't. Because my whole lip was twitching. So, just don't. So, that was the video, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. It's Benny Boy P3, guys. And I'm out. Yeah. Meek Mill! Meek Millie! Somebody killed me, some shit I don't remember. Cause I left it in a box when they had me on them logs. I blame God for my convictions. Never get a judge that ammunition. Never had no co-defendants. God gon' be my only witness. Never take it personal, it's whatever when we handling business. We been through the worst, some situations we can never mention.